You know, we're only supposed to feed them once a week.
Yeah, they're like a bunch of stray cats. One square meal, you can't get rid of them.
Well, the last one didn't go so well.
So certain parties asked for a do-over.
Release the beast.
Huh? The beast.
Oh my
wow.
God. Wow. Release the beast from Anthony and Sons.
Well, Jamie and I wanted to offer this gesture because, well, we know we screwed up.
That's an understatement.
We definitely let things get out of hand.
You think?
Well, we didn't mean any disrespect to you or to anyone at this table, and we're sorry.
So just tell us how to make it right.
Well, the roast beast is a pretty good start.
Yeah. You know, one thing is kind of too bad, though.
What's that?
You know, it would have been quite a fight.
No.
It would have been all 30 seconds of it.
Oh, I carried you for at least a minute, so you didn't feel bad.
Nah, my money was on Uncle Danny. He fights dirty.
Really? He's a little past his prime.
Wow, well, you're one to talk, counselor.
Oh, I think I could take the both of you on.
Probably could, and at the same time, too. Oh,
there you go.
That I'd like to see.
Now, this is more like it.
Here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Grace. Blessed the Lord, and these are the gifts which we have received
in the name of Christ,
our Lord.
Which one does the most rise?
Which one?
No, no.
All rise.